Yeah.
What's good, y'all? I'm DJ Rex at Figure Your Shit Out.
Hashtag Figure Your Shit Out. Recognize, for real.
I don't give a damn, no. I don't give a damn, huh? I don't give a damn anymore, no. I don't give a damn. I don't give a damn anymore, no. I don't give a damn.
I think the greatest, I think the most important thing for me out of all this is to take care of my mom, you know, take care of my sister and my nieces and nephews.
Yeah.
Figure your shit out.
We about to be in a plane, we about to be in the air.
DJ Rex, it figure your shit out.
Yeah. They gonna be in the club dancing to this one, like. What's up, y'all? I'm DJ Rexit, Mr. Figure Your Shit Out from Chicago, Northside. I do got a question for artists who are more than just artists, artists that produce, artists that DJ, artists that do their own videos. It's kind of hard to choose one. I know a lot of times they say you jack of trades, master one of them. What do you do, or how do you pick the one that you like the most or go for the most, or hard, you know, the hardest? Yeah.
I mean, I think you should let the people pick. You know what I'm saying? I mean, because to be honest with y'all, when it comes to y'all judging your own talent and what you best at, I think that's where you're the weakest.
Yeah.
To be honest, man, all those are like, it makes you a triple threat. I never told Bob, hey, Bob, B.O.B., you can't play the drums and the piano. Those things, yeah, I hear you on the jack of all trades, but all those things go together to make it create value within yourself.
Yeah, yeah.
Ain't nothing like that triple threat. You know what I'm saying? The your own package where you can do everything. So I just keep doing it and perfecting your craft. And that cuts out a lot of you having to deal and do stuff with other people if you can perfect it. And that makes you more valuable. You know, most of the artists that I've worked with and got deals for, I mean, that them being that triple threat, that full package, changed the game. Straight up.
Everybody ain't got the heart for this shit. And that's the problem. That's why the pipeline is so fucked up, because everybody wants to be an artist. What I'm saying is, if it's five of y'all and one of y'all stands out, then the other four should be supporting that fifth. And that's the problem. Now that's real game, but I'm trying to get you some money. I'm not trying to make you an artist, I'm trying to make you rich. You hear me? My OG told me it's three people in the world. It's visionaries, it's vision haters, and it's vision pushers. So you decide who you is.
Do your shit. Like what he's saying right now, what he said about the support your artists, because that's what we did when we was in DTP. When Luda dropped his album and his shit was going, we all got behind Luda. It was time to do features with him, build his shows up, make sure his shit was on point. So when they got ready to do the next artist, we had all eyes on us. I'm an OG, so a lot of the shit that I'm gonna say, it don't even matter no more. You know what I'm saying? You're not pushing demo tapes no more though. You know what I'm saying? It's social media. It's like videos. Like Brianna said, they want to see you at home. They want to see you interacting with them. They want to feel like they're your friends and family. Back then, we didn't do none of that shit. It was get the fuck out of my way for me to get on this stage and do what the fuck I gotta do. Fuck you, this me by my shit. No bullshit, not phony, because I do that. I do that. I like to interact with my fans. I am one of the artists that you look down the timeline and I'm like, thank you, I appreciate that. Oh, I remember seeing you at that event and stuff like that. And it does help. These people genuinely support you when you open your arms and it don't even take much. Just to say, hey, thank you. Just to say, hey, I appreciate that. I see you support me, and it's 100, it will take you a lot further.
Everything happens for a reason. Go, show me one, man. Where go? You been? Goddamn, that's how you win it. The 100 you bet, the 100 you get. Watch. He didn't put up. Watch it. Here we go. He got it in his hand. You got the place to bet if you want it. Now, who said they saw it then? I'm betting cash money. What if I do it like that? I say between this and here, this one here, and I ain't going to show you that one. All the way. Where go? Put it up there. No, he missed it. What you want, man? I pay you. Show me some. Turn it over. Hell no, you can't see a tap. Go ahead, go. Watch this one here. OG Boog from ATL, man, for the record, you dig? For the cash and the money. 4PL, four pocket full of that shit. Here we go.
Check this out. Y'all ready to keep the energy high, y'all? Predictable. Major corporations is a taste of what you looking for. I've been on the up and up. Nothing I cannot afford. Don't sweat it. Rule them like Tyrannosaurus. Numbers like Pythagoras. Seven fucking figures ain't enough to carry baggage, bitch. Mercenaries, adversaries, none of them I'm fucking with. I waited all this time to see if anyone could rumble with me.
Shout out Jupi and Nish on this dope ass Kumo Village track. Y'all fuck with Kumo Village and Jupi. Shottown represent. This track is called I Wonder.
When I'm not around, I wonder. Love to be a friend. When I'm not around, I wonder. Love to be your friend, not your lover. When I'm not around, I wonder. Take my number, late night lover. Whoa.
Yo, check this out. Make some noise one time for DJ Rexit. And here's the dope part about you, Rexit. Maximum effort.
Maximum.
Every time.
Manifest.
Here's the thing, my brother. I want you to come back later. I need people to hear what you're doing.
For sure, bro.
If people ain't following you, where they go?
djWRCKS. It'll be the first one that pops up on IG because I made it that way.
Smart. Shout out to Petty Gang, DJ Rex, and I'm going to see you later on this afternoon, man. Come back. Stick around. Energy.
Okay. Tryna look out for karma, I had good intentions. I'm still asking God to forgive me. I know I got these fuck niggas pissed off. I'm over there, bitch. I was up my lone Wi-Fi. I'ma travel with planets tonight, guys.
Better set it up, Khalid?
Yeah, we ready.
Yo, somebody told me, one of the biggest names in the Chicago game is over here fucking with us tonight.
I can teach my teacher and gang them. We don't get no fuck who you can to. For who you with, who looking, turn your skin blue. Gossiping all on Facebook, unfriend you.
All the people in Chicago, I want to talk to y'all for a minute real quick. We need to get the fuck on. You understand what I'm saying? We need to get the fuck on. We need to start fucking with each other, supporting each other, and get the fuck on. If we don't, they're going to keep stealing our shit and making money off of it. Okay? That's that goofy shit, man. Fuck that. Let's go, Gino.
Thinking you could pop me, man, you need to stop, please. Catch me flying through your wool in a drop top B. I'm in the pop top three, and my pops got G's. So the watch got chili, and the rocks got free. And your bra's excellent, gonna jack my steeds. We're slipping on your pimping mind, your guac chose me.
All right, man, what's with though? All right, good shit, cabrón. Oh, going in this bar, you know how we do it. Chicago all the way out here, bro. Austin, Texas.
Hope you make acid drastic. Much love to this high-tech classic. Yo, I bring it on back with. Shout out to the B-boys and the B-girls with the backspin. One more time when I be ricking and ripping it out. He said, figure it out. The five, we spitting it loud, but I'ma wreck it. Shout out to my DJ. DJ Rexit.
Yes.
Fill out the top eclectic. Yeah. If you're there, then come to party in Texas. Hit the exit.
Kill any stage of land that I'm stepping on. Yeah. I'ma do this yard until my breath is gone. Yeah. I'ma be on a show that DJ Rex is on.
Look, I'm in the trap every night. I got dirty, fucking Sprite. I got good every night. I'm talking hard. I'm talking white. I'm talking green. I'm talking brown. I'm talking white. I'm talking sound. What's that sound? That's that loud. That's that gas. Penny Proud.
How you doing? Obviously, you know, there's a lot of things that people are saying out there that are super dope ass advice. You gotta be here. You gotta be here.
Hey, yo, you missed out. You really missed out, man. This, man, that's a different story. Usually, you know, from the trap, but it's rare that it's from the mic like that, man. Yo, go check him out, because he's definitely a triple threat. I didn't even say that, yo. Somebody else labeled triple threat earlier, yo.
I told you.
Yo, last we shout out, though, baby. 953jams.com, baby. Right here in Southwest, by South by Southwest, and DJ Rex, yo. Peace.
Figure your shit out.
A kid today growing up in school when they're, you know, happy with what they're doing with their life, a lot of people tend to hate on that shit. They tend to break people down and be like, what are you doing? Like, you can't be dancing. Like, you're like a fruit. You know what I'm saying? Why are you singing, bro? Like, why don't you're too big for that shit. Like, why are you doing that? Like, I never gave a fuck about people's opinions. And I think that was the easiest thing for me, because every time somebody had some shit to say, it was like I brushed it off, because I've always been doing me. You know what I mean? That was the easiest part about doing all this shit growing up, just being me and doing whatever the fuck I wanted, and, you know, saying whatever the fuck I wanted. All I've ever wanted is for my family to be taken care of and be carefree, almost, in a sense, to not have to worry about stuff. I ended up going with DJ Dysfunction because my life was all over the place for a long time, and Dysfunction seemed accurate enough to go with. And out of nowhere, one day it just kind of dawned on me that, you know, what do I be doing most at parties? I be fucking shit up. You know, every time I DJ a party, I fuck it up. I wreck shit, you know? So at first it was DJ Wreck Shit. You know, the period in my name was actually a H. So I took the H and I turned it into a dot, and now it's DJ Rex It. You know, I wanted it to be clean. DJ Rex It, figure your shit out.
Sweet lips and thick hips, all they wanna see. I'm into that longevity and personality, but I like to bust you down and get you on your knees. And I gotta eat the booty like groceries. Ooh-wee. Every other night we making a movie. You love when you bring your friend and fuck it with two freaks. Baby, you too sweet.
Yeah. Pull up on me bustin', then we bouncing out the cut. Run up on me, swear to God, niggas ain't cut. Ain't cut like me, bitch, I came from the sea. Niggas swimming real deep, niggas swimming like sea. Hold on, niggas talking all that shit, you can see me. Niggas run up on me, nigga, I'm that 5D. Niggas talking shit, I'ma pull up with that fofo. Fofo bulldog, I'ma aim it at his fofo. Hold on, I fuck this hoe, I fucking throw fucked her. She sucked up on my dick and then I nut up on her mustard. Hold on, that bitch is so musty, she smell like mustard. That bitch on the left, on the other, hold on.
Or with the tech, oh. Hey, your bitch is a thot, I'ma get that. Run a bitch to the crib, yeah, give me the text. Busting out your gang, yeah, we pull up with the gang and pull up with the beat. Pull up with your bitch, she gon' eat this meat. Dirty stuff around my waist, I eat that heat.
And we well known, double O, that's where we came from.
Hey. I'm out of breath, you know what I mean? Follow me on IG, y'all. DJ Rex,
I'ma fuck with you.
Chicago all the way. DJ Rex It.
DJ
Rex It. Yeah, I'ma give you a card.
Working off, let me get one.
Send me your music. If you guys got music, send it to me.
They got it. I'll put it behind.
I'll definitely IG, bro.